dark and reeking of death. We remembers an ancient battle fought here between the forces of good and the dark armies of Zarok. Now the marshes are full of the restless dead.
Weapons are useless against the heavy armor of the knights. Don't let them shove you in the swamp. That mud will never come out.
Greetings, stranger. I am the boatman. It is I who ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But hold, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortesque! Not you too. Thanks to Zarok's memories, I'm up to my eye sockets in lost souls who've woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of 8 lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamede. How's that sound?
Thank you.
Return without all of the souls. I'm too old for all this larking around in ancient battlegrounds. Not as young as I used to be. Of you. Makes a change to meet a polite young skeleton after dealing with those filthy zombie types. Hop aboard.
Doing?
Now then, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft, ticky stern card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that needy Gale's shield of his.